Good morning, students. Today is Tuesday, 25th August 2020, and I welcome you all to revision lesson. Today we are going to revise objective type statements, that is true or false. As you know that we are preparing for our online first term examination, and our first term online examinations are going to be conducted in the first week of September, and for this one we are revising and recalling our taught topics. हमारे जितने भी taught topics हैं, जितने भी हम learn कर चुके हैं, जितने भी हमने units में अपने topics, grammatic topics cover किए हैं, हम उन सब को daily basis पे revise and reinforce कर रहे हैं. So, as you know that the paper pattern is objective type, all the questions are, you know, objective based. So we are practicing objective types worksheets in this regard. और आज हम जो practice करने वाले हैं वो objective type true false हैं, हमारी statements हैं. Alright, so let's begin today's practice. Alright children, for this one, let me tell you about this one page of your workbook. This is workbook page number 3. We practiced useful work professions on this one page. A typist is someone who types, and you see with the help of these pictures humne isko practice kiya tha. Driver, teacher, you see, let's take a closer look. Driver, teacher, nurse, painter, boxer, and afterwards we completed that a person who bakes bread is a baker. A person who sells tickets on a bus is a conductor. A person who sells fish is a fishmonger. And later on, we practice profession-related vocabulary on textbook page number 31. You see, textbook page number 31. यहाँ पे भी हमने different professions को discuss किया था. Doctor, nurse, teacher, dentist. This was the working done on Tuesday, 21st July 2020. And sweeper, greengrocer, cobbler, driver, policeman. So this is the description of different professions, or usse related hamare paas yahan pe vocabulary thi jisko humne practice kiya. We also practiced that in our summer vacation homework. Aapko jo summer work ka jo task mila tha usme bhi humne ye vocabulary ko practice kiya tha. So we are going to attempt true or false statements related to these professional vocabularies. So let's begin. Say whether the following statements are true or false. You will write capital T for true statement and capital F for small statement. Alright children, this one worksheet is uploaded in the folder of Smart School app. Smart School ke app mein jisme aap aaj kal learning kar rahe hain, working kar rahe hain, wahan pe date sheet, paper pattern, everything is uploaded there. I'm sure aapne wo receive to kar liya hoga, aur aap ye worksheets ko bhi download karenge aur isko practice karenge. After watching the video lesson of class 4 English, aap iske related notes mein jayenge, wahan pe aapko relevant sare ye notes available hain. क्योंकि वहाँ अपलोड किए हैं, आप प्लीज़ डाउनलोड कीजिएगा और इसे कंप्लीट कीजिएगा. सो लेट्स बिगिन टुडेज प्रैक्टिस. से वेदर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स आर ट्रू और फॉल्स. अब हमने प्रोफेशंस को तो देख लिया, हमने प्रोफेशनल वोकेबलरी रिलेटेड टू डिफरेंट प्रोफेशंस उसको भी हमने देख लिया. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी द क्वेश्चन कि हम इसको ट्रू फॉल्स में कैसे अटेम्प्ट करेंगे. सो लेट्स बिगिन. स्टेटमेंट नंबर 1, a person who bakes bread is called doctor. So what do you think? Is that true statement? A person who bakes bread is called doctor? Isn't that strange? There is something strange with this one sentence. Yes, a person who bakes bread is called a baker. That's false. That's incorrect. A person who types is called typist. Yes, that's true. So you have to write capital T. Let me show you closely. Let's take a closer look. A person who types is called typist. You see, you have to write down capital T for true statement and false for F statement. F for false statement. Next we have a person who paints is called painter. Is that true? Yes, that's correct. That's correct. So that's why you will write capital T. T for true and F for false. All right, next we have a person who bakes is called baker. Is that true or is it false? Yes, that's correct. It's true statement, so that's why you have to write capital T, because a person who bakes is called a baker. A person who helps children to learn is a teacher. Yes, that's true. A person who helps children to learn is a teacher. Number six we have, a person who treats sick people is a nurse. Is it true or false? That's false. Why? Because a person who treats sick people is called a doctor. A person who treats sick people is called a doctor. Why? Why not nurse? Because nurse is someone who looks after sick people. Nurse is a person who looks after sick people. Nurse वो person है जो sick people को look after करता है, उनकी देखभाल करती है. So, a doctor is a person who treats sick people. So that's false. What goes here instead of nurse? Yes, doctor. A person who looks after people's teeth is a dentist. A person who look after people's teeth is a dentist. That's true. That's true statement. A person who sells fish is called a fishmonger. That's true, because a person who sells fish is called a fishmonger. That's correct. Alright children, that's how the vocabulary related to profession and different people is given to you in the form of true or false. यहाँ पे आपके पास जो different vocabulary और different profession से related vocabulary है, doctor, typist, painter, baker, teacher, डॉक्टर, डेंटिस्ट, फिशमॉन्गर, आपने उस सब को प्रिपेयर करना है कैसे, ट्रू फॉल्स की स्टेटमेंट के लिए. ऑलराइट, सो दैट्स हाउ यू विल प्रैक्टिस दिस वन वर्कशीट. आपने वोकैबुलरी रिलेटेड टू डिफरेंट प्रोफेशन और पीपल एंड द डिस्क्रिप्शन जो है उसको आपने प्रिपेयर करना है इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप, दैट इज़ ट्रू एंड फॉल्स. और ये वर्कशीट आपके लिए जो है अपलोड की हुई है स्मार्ट स्कूल के ऐप में. आई एम श्योर आप वहाँ से इसको डाउनलोड करेंगे और इसको प्रैक्टिस करेंगे. सिमिलरली जिसको अभी जिस तरह से हमने क्लास में इसको भी अभी लेसन में ही इसको प्रैक्टिस किया है. राइट, सो थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग. लुक आफ्टर योर सेल्फ.